Look, bro. So look. He was. But first they was socking each other, right? Then the nigga that was losing, he said, fuck this shit. He took the gun and then just pistol whooped the nigga in the face with it. Like, basically cheating, because the squabbling wasn't enough.